I will brief you on the productive process with the sequence of the whole assembly line. The products are assembled with the components and sub-assemblies, then it is lettered with product information and certification by laser on the side and underside. The products with one pole would be riveted automatically. There are 7 holes on one product need to be riveted. The products would be tested by thermal test. MCB from 1AT to 63A will automatically calibrated by hot calibration process, bypassing 2.55 times rated current. Passed MCB is sent to next station, and failed is sorted out for recalibration. The products are tested by magnetic short time delay test, as per applicable B, C, or D current characteristic curve. Passed MCBs are sent to cooling chamber, and failed are sorted out for rework. If they are multi-poles products, they would be riveted automatically after assembly. Multi-poles are retested for magnetic test, and single poles and multi-poles are tested for high voltage test at 2 kV. The products would be printed with product model and specification by automatic printing machine after passing all the tests. Finally, the products would be packed by automatic packaging system and be delivered to the warehouse. The production of MCB with EPB series is researched and developed independently. The production capacity is enhanced and the quality is guaranteed by the introduction of automatic production system. The products have obtained the certification of VDE and CEMA.